tough enough to handle my failures, but also impressive enough